Record the warm up too, why not?
Why not?
On leg day. Get these knees nice and warm. Isn't it funny because we don't warm up this much on other days? The legs are extra special. There we go. All right. Let me guess, the curls are first. Heavy curls, or we're doing something different?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Because the shrugs the other day were, actually yesterday was right? They were a little bit different than what I'm used to.
Oh, for the back?
Yeah. In the meantime, I'm gonna prep our poisons. Try some root beer and BCAAs, why not?
That's interesting. My curls, two sets of eight. We're gonna do the.
I'm okay, I'll help you. Wow, that's a pretty strong smell. Want some?
Let me know how it tastes.
You're a little bit hesitant there, aren't you?
Okay, you got the technique. Pretty good, pretty good.
Whatever's pouring out is gonna go right back into the thing, so. Minor flip mat. Alright. There we go. That looks a little bit disturbing, but okay. Let's see. Tastes like fucking root beer.
Yeah. Minus the fizz.
Minus the fizz, yeah.
Oh, wow. I wish it was fizz. Alright, let's try
it out. I wouldn't say it's amazing, but it's... Just hover over the hole.
That's not what she wants to do.
Serving.
Let's see that.
What does that promise you to have? So we have 2500 mg, 1250 and 1250 for the ratio. Can you guess what he's having?
Poo water. We're having poo water. What if you have to drink poo water
to get the gains?
The strongest, baddest motherfucker. Would you still drink poo water? So this is some root beer. Let's try it out. Let's see how it is.
There you go. This is what we're talking about, guys. brand new thing that I got from Perfect Sports. It's made in Canada, so you know it's good stuff. It's essentially 5 grams of vegan BCAAs. Zero carbs and zero artificial flavor. It's all natural flavors. And the best part is there's no nuts in here.
Whoa.
There's a little bit of...
backfire.
Not the best, but...
Yeah, no.
It's holding up.
Yeah. Not bad, not bad.
I wouldn't write an essay about it, but it's okay.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay, you wanna go first?
Let's go.
What are you feeling, 60s?
Fucking break. Two sets of eight, but which is, this will be a warm up, I guess.
Sure. Alright, now we are ready. Let's hook them in. Got it? Topper. Boom. One. Two. Three. Realize that we're not seeing much on the camera here. There we go. He's lying nice and flat on the ground. And essentially the hamstring curls, same thing that you do on the machine. Hooking in and pulling a damn thing straight up. All right, match, match. Oh man, it is freaking freezing out there.
Oh, it's not too bad yet.
Yet, yeah. Ready? All right.
Oh.
Hook me up. Oh. Two up.
Oh. There you go.
That's it.
Come on, man.
Ah, what? Three.
Oh.
Toes away. Boom. There we go. Alright. Add a little bit more juice to it.
Ah, sure.
70.
Ah, sure.
There you go. Alright. Bring them up.
I guess this will be round one.
Round fucking one. There you go. Got it? All you. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You got more in you, Focus. Alrighty. How was the weight? Keeping it or want to go one level higher? Maybe one level. It's a last set of these anyways. Don't make me bang for it, come on.
Look what I just ordered.
Brush kit to clean the tires.
The interior.
Oh, just the interior?
Yeah, just the interior.
Very nice.
So you clean it down. You spray the product in there, and then you just like scrub.
Oh, schnitzel.
Yeah, yeah. Then look for the vents.
Oh, those are good. I could use some of those. Very nice. It's only $22.
Yeah, cheap, right?
Detail all the crevices. Interesting. I don't know if it's good quality.
Yeah. I'm sorry, what are we going to do here? Okay, so did laying down the hamstring curls warm up 60 lbs.
Get the 80 pounders, guys. Get the 80 pounders rolling. Look at him, he's just getting a little bit of energy there.
Root beer.
Root beer energy. To energize this set. Whoa, don't fall on me now. Don't fall on me. You ready? I look too comfortable down there. Let's fix that.
Let's not. Why you gotta ruin everything, man?
That's what I'm here for.
Fucking guy. Nice and peaceful. Laying down. Minding my business.
I am putting a weight between your legs.
One. Fucking guy.
Two. Yeah. Three. Come on. Yeah, buddy, come on. Six. Come on.
Can you fix it, my legs?
Oh, it's falling apart.
Yeah, I'll like put it more towards the back a bit, just a tiny bit. There, yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah. One and a
half. You did six, now you got seven. Seven. Oh, come on.
Heads up, sorry.
You're good?
Yeah.
Try a few more.
Try it. Down at seven.
That's it. That was seven completed. This will be eight. Come on. Or come. Nine. Oh, they're refusing. That's good. That's good. I love when I see a feeling.
Oh, yeah. You too.
Oh. Okay. All right. Let's see what I can do here. The hamstring's got some nice good shape over the last little bit.
Yeah.
Put it in.
No comment.
It's on camera, damn it.
Okay.
Ay, ay, ay. Now it's my most favorite part of the night. Not. Yeah, this guy loves them. I don't.
Yeah, you do. You love them. So someone's not happy about our next exercise.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
So we're actually, we've got that with some hamstring curls. And next we're doing our favorite squats. Here we go.
No shoes, no shirt, lots of service. Okay, I'm gonna tie myself up because nobody else will do it. It's all good. I prefer it. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it damn right. Alright, pass me the one.
Tie yourself up, don't worry.
It's all good, that's all good.
I got it.
You good?
Yeah.
I see, such a gentleman. This one leg, man. This is one freaking leg. Too bad I only have two. More.
How soon do I have bionic legs?
Still, I know it's kind of a weird pain that I think later down the road most people have surgery for. But I'm the type of stubbornness, I won't go to the surgery unless it's... Well, right now is like if I go, for example, down on my knees, like, you know, down all the way, and I try to come up with all pressure on this leg, it just feels like inside is a knife.
I used to feel like that too, you know, and you know what helped me a lot? I used to do, and this will probably hurt you too, and it'll probably hurt me right now because I haven't done it in a while. And then like, you know, like that.
Oh, and stretch it that way. Let's try the. I see what you're going for.
Yeah. You do that for like a good, like minute or so. Ooh, but you'll feel it in your ankles. Here, like, oh yeah.
Okay.
So wait, if you try to get up like this.
No, so if I go, for example, down like this and sit down, I try to put full pressure on it like that.
Yeah.
If it's tied up, it's fine. Mm-hmm. It's nothing is there. But if it's not, then...
I'll go like this. And then get up.
So from here?
Yeah.
If it's tied up. If it's not tied up, I can feel it.
Yeah.
Any that takes me to 9 degrees or below, and I try to come up, it's grumpy. So I mean, I hope there's not going to be a requirement for surgery later down.
Yeah.
Like I'm talking 60, 70 years old right now.
Yeah. But, oh, fuck, by then, Christ.
But then, it's all good. Life is gonna be rose and gold. Mm-hmm. We'll be just fine.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Ooh. Hey there. No more drinking.
That's my damn sweater. That's fucked up. It won't come down the whole front of the hood. Just a warm up. Just a warm up, is this?
What's next?
What's next?
Yeah. Oh, we're not done yet. Oh, my bad.
No.
Just a wee bit. That's it. Keep going. The warm up or first set?
Oh, first set, boy.
First set. There you go.
Four sets of 10.
Four sets of 10?
In your root beer there. So what do we want to do here?
The what?
What do we want to do here?
I guess out of 10, I can, I'll still take it. I do my best. I just won't go down. So we keep it simple, classic with these things. Nothing fancy. Just working on those legs. Standard weight.
The old school way.
That's how we get them. All we're looking is for some nice little mass over there, you know? Pop out some muscle.
Nice little sweep.
Come on, boy. C'est you. Ready? Set two.
Alright. We squatting. Keeping it nice and simple. Want some size on your legs? Squat, baby. Here we go. The second round. 10 reps.
Do I ever like it?
Are we gonna make it?
Oh, we're gonna make it. Fuck, I hope so.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, fuck it. We'll be good.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
I'll be fine.
Yeah. I'll be fine.
Definitely be fine.
Just think of the glutes there. Let the glutes do the work.
Try to focus on them all the way.
Yeah.
Set three.
Three didn't say.
Fucking three, yes.
Get her. Get her.
There's a man focusing on the glutes. Alright. There we go. Really nice booty. Nice quads. Especially the girls go crazy for this exercise always. See, I can get away without a hip one today. Should I try?
On what?
Without a hip, hip tie.
I don't know.
Just keep on.
I don't want you to fall apart on me.
Okay. I'll stop.
Oh, did you hear that one? Oh, yeah.
That was, all my knee.
Oh. Yeah.
Popping like, one of those, things you put on the box to protect the material.
Popcorn.
What is it called? Popping paper, or what is it called?
Oh yeah, the bubble wrap.
Bubble wrap, there we go.
Yeah.
And bubble wrap here. Right. Yeah, here we go.
Resting in between sets for you. Okay, oh. Set three.
Dude!
Come on now. Come on. On them wheels.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm not damn it. Get her
how much I hate those.
Boom. Once or twice.
Once or twice, yeah, I think. Alright, last set. Let's get this shit over with. Knocks the wind out of me, that's for sure. Come on. Can't keep you waiting and anticipating here. Ooh yeah. Here we go.
Machine!
Whoa! Fucking monster.
12 for your eyes.
Just did that to rub it in. You fucking suck.
To get this shit off.
We're gonna have to do the Bulgarian squats.
Ding, ding.
I don't want it.
Hold on.
Oh, fuck. Do not know.
One set of eight per side. One set of eight. Drop the weight. Do weight reps. So I guess after the four sets, we do one set and drop set. That's enough. That's the shit I don't like.
Damn straight. You tell it. Indirectly told me, use the 50s, you pussy.
You what?
You indirectly told me, use the 50s, you pussy. Okay, I hear you, don't worry.
Right.
I hear you.
There you go. To send me his fucking progress pic. What the fuck?
The client? Set to 2. Six. Eight. Nine. Yeah, buddy. That's how we do it. He fucking wants me to use 60s. What's wrong with this guy? Get him out of here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Revenge.
To knock the air out of you. Come on. Come on. Okay.
I'm just gonna go with the weights.
Okay.
Because you're supposed to do like right after.
Yep.
So I'm gonna start left with the weights and then drop the weights and do as many as I can without.
Uh-huh.
And then pick the weights back up, do the right, drop the weights, do as many as I can.
All right. Yeah, I'll come with that.
You're gonna be doing the same thing.
Are you gonna make me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good answer.
Try anyways.
Thank you. smell you. Come on. Motivating me to for my turn.
Oh, this feels so nice. Beautiful, beautiful. What a beautiful, euphoric feeling.
Man, did you guys ever hear a better lie than that? Tennis. Ah, fuck you.
Like 12 on the left, 10, no, 8, and 10 on the right.
Let's get this leg down. Very euphoric.
Right?
Very euphoric.
Can I tell you?
Yeah. Oh, no, this up to you. Gives me more euphoria.
Yes. Let's the euphoria flow better.
Shit. Okay. Breathe, my little breeze. Breathe. The free air.
So next we have the fucking hip adapters.
Which ones?
It's the calf raises.
Oh.
The hip raises.
Hip raises.
I'm gonna start over here.
You're gonna start on that? Okay. Yeah. I can do that much.
There
we go. Let's re-angle you guys to find out our last superset. I'm gonna be on the floor. He's on the machine. It's Gator.
Alright, guys, so. I didn't film it here, but we did Bulgarian split squats. Our leg workouts were the same for the last, like, what, 4 weeks?
I think so, yeah.
So we start off with
sorry about that, guys.
With the hand free curls. Then we go to squats. Then we go to Bulgarian split squats. And now we are supersetting hip raises for the core.
Oy.
And we're doing some fucking calf raises.
Fucking calf raises indeed. Oh. Mm. Only gets four sets, right?
You know? Four sets, everything, yeah. No
What'd you get there? 55. All right, let's smash that number.
Good luck, buddy.
You take one down, you smash it around.
Good luck, pal.
Okay.
Nice car. What is that? More than you can afford, pal. Ferrari.
As long as you're watching Fast and Furious.
Smoke them.
There you go. That's exactly what I heard.
That's it.
Smoke him.
Oh, yeah. Count them out loud. Let's go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Fucking guy.
For your ass.
Fucking guy.
Woo!
What an asshole.
I am. And damn proud of it.
What an asshole.
Ay. Oh, so nice to be on the floor. Yes, it is downhill. Ay, ay, ay. Pain!
What do you got on there? How many pounds do you
have? 45 and 35.
So, 70, so 80 and 80, 160.
So, talking about. Two more sets. Come on.
Let's go.
I ain't getting any younger. Let's go. Thank you. What you got? Show me what you got.
Show me the money.
Oh, yeah. Last thing I'm doing for you tonight. That's it.
Alright. That's what he thinks.
You better not have any deals on that shit. I refuse. I'm going on a strike.
Just some deadlifts.
Fuck off.
Guilty.
For preventing gains. Damn it. There you have it, guys. Wow. Have the beast right over there. Roman Calvi, Calvi Muscle. Boom. Strong Dragon training. We didn't do guns today, but I'll show off my gun regardless. Oh. Right there, the bicep is shaping up nicely. Oh. You'll catch us again on our next vlog. Stay fit, stay healthy, guys. Hope you learned something. Peace.
See you later, guys.